Fala, Márcio Banco. Eu aguardo. I am home. See? And more time before me even touch the road, more I look a reverence with God and thank him for everything that he has been doing in my life. Thank him for good things. Thank him for when I'm up, thank him for when I'm down, thank him for everything, to trials and tribulation and everything, because still have my PJs. Still have my PJs and everything, but do nothing for a morning when I just wake up and me all my meds, because I got a message for you, although I have a message for you, and him say, Father God, tell me if you're telling us, say, no matter what you're going through, somebody else out there, I got you more than you. No matter where I go through, no matter sit down and fret. I just lost my dad 2 months ago, and it's me the same way. You understand what I say? Tragically, for no reason. But God knows best. And it's me today, same way I go through, you know? And since I'm telling this, no matter where I go through, no matter what, I put it on your head. Because you see, stress make you ugly, and stress make you have pressure, strokes, drop down, dead, all these things. So we don't need none of that. So no matter where I go through financially, no matter where I go through personally, no matter if you don't have a job, no matter what you do, just keep going. You understand? Keep going, keep going. Never give up, never give up. Because the day you give up, the day when you fail. You understand what I say? And there's always power in the name of Jesus. And ask for what you want in a life. It's not gonna come easy. Easy come, easy go. So just pray for what you want and go hard at it. Sometimes when you go hard at it, you may not get it at the same time. You go first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, and you may just get it the seventh time. I love work with our name. I love work with seven. Every time I go, like, you know, I go to church, I want to big up to Marjorie. In a Portmore, Reverend Marjorie and Gigi Cooper. I hear them talk about the word seven. Crosses, the spinner roll seven times. Crosses, tamper foot seven times. No matter what, you know, in terms of things that come your way, seven times, seven, seven, seven. So I just saw. So may I say, just dig and dig and dig and dig and dig until you find the goal, don't it? There is power in the name of Jesus. Yeah. There is power in the name of Jesus. Yeah. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Oh, yeah. There's an army rising up. Yeah. There's an army rising up. To break every chain, break every chain. We are gonna broke every chain right now, this morning. This morning, we are gonna broke every chain. So crosses, and the devil is a liar. Liar that straight from the pit of hell. So we are gonna break every chain right now. We are gonna break every curse, every generation curse, everything. We are gonna just broke it. And we're going to step out in our purpose because we have our purpose. I'm some of my fans, I'm say, I know. You understand? Love me here, love me this, love me that. Mess up on yourself, but just come for making a no say, God is good, God is able, and there is power in the name of Jesus. You see me? So true, my girl. Now give up because our God is always there and have a blessed day. Love the message you bringing across today. I mean, but just get the message. I'm going to say, sorry. I say, no, so I'm not gonna change. No, I'm not gonna do nothing. I know me natural. Maybe I'm my PJs, I'm something them same way. You know how me natural and stay. I say, and you know, I get the message coming no way. The next person I go through, I don't know what you're going through. You understand me? I say, nobody know what I'm going through, but there's always power in the name of Jesus. Sup, girl, love your vibes and voice. Bless up yourself, break every chain, yes. Amen to that. We find the most glorify God right now and glorify His name. Yeah, my man, I know this walk good. Patricia, some of us do a gospel album. I'm I'm planning, you know, I have a couple of stuff under my belt. I contacted some producers already that produces gospel, and I'm gonna have to, you know, I'm definitely not gonna do a gospel song, and because, you know, I have a testimony, and God put me through so much, and I've been through so much, should say. I've been through so much, so me have to still give God the glory and put a covenant over me, you know? Because you know, them a time here, you have to walk with God. You have to walk with God. Oh, yeah, some money, you have to walk with God, man, because it's rough out there. Rough out there. Rough out there. So I just want to say, big up on yourself again, and there's always power in the name of Jesus. And make sure you're reading the Bible. If you don't read the Bible, get up and say, God, thank you for today, because you never know. You never know. Me get up every day. Me not gonna say me read the Bible every day, but every day I wake up, me give God thanks. Me hear Latonya say, Angel, you have a lot of personal strength for you, girl. You are loved. I know that I love you endlessly. I love you too, Latonya. I love you too. And you know, it's in the heart clean. And just learn to forgive and let go. Yeah, kind of everything you can hold on upon. But when you learn to forgive and let go, are the best thing that ever in the whole wide world. So people always say, Angel, you look young, but you look young, you look young. Because of the blessings of God that is pouring down on this girl. And I receive my blessing this day, this morning. And I receive my blessings. And my fans, them all are gone right now. And I receive them blessings too. And we are all blessed. Because we are alive, right? And we are in good health and good strength and good mind. So, we're good. So anything we are going to touch right now from today, day, yeah, a goal. Straight. I want to big up to all my fans them right across the world, right across the globe. Big up on yourself. And let's listen out for bigger and better things from the angel. Because when you understand and know your creator, and know who you serve, and know your purpose, nothing can faze you. All the things that nothing bother me. Nothing bother me. If I wake up this morning and I have a dollar, I'm good same way. Because I got Jesus, and that's enough for me. Yeah. If he feeds me, that's enough. And when I'm hungry, that's enough. I've got Jesus. And that's enough, oh Lord, and that's enough. I'm me for telling about it. Them man that have my back straight. I said I'm gonna worry about nothing. T-shirt, I should wake up at the right time. It's if you ever stay up and with it though, but that's tear. I got a message and I just gave you this morning, so there's power. Yeah. Cause the Lord said, get up man and go turn on your Facebook live and tell the people that I'm just tell you a while ago, man. So there's power, man. So we walk out in our faith, we walk out in our purpose. And discover yourself in your going out and your coming in. I think of Psalms 131, I lift up my eyes from whence cometh my help. Maybe go look. I think it's Psalms 131. I'm gonna tell you about it. So you just read that. You know? Seven man in straight. More me still and I say, you know, that catch me. I don't know why. The more me still and I say, more me I get message phone, you know. It is not what you go through, but how you go through it. Deanie said that. Mm-hmm. Now you go through, how you go through it. I went for 130. Let me just verify something. I lift up my eyes. Oh, Latanya say, amen, girl, I've been through a lot of fights. Had God see me and know how up your big up yourself marketing. We love you, guidance, protection. Latanya, big up yourself too. I'm going to take my eye off a little bit. May I come? Take off my eye a little bit. May I look for these Psalms? So I know, may I tell you this? I read. I know the things that I lift up my eyes from winds coming. I think I 121. It's just coming back to me now. Hold on. Can I read the Psalms, man? See there? 121. Read it. Seven man in trait. I'm looking off the crosses. May I read it right now? May I just read it to you right now? See? Psalms 121. It says, I will lift up mine eyes unto the hills from whence cometh my help. My help cometh from the Lord which made heaven and earth. He will not suffer thy foot to be moved. He that keepeth thee will not slumber. Behold, he that keepeth Israel shall neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord is thy keeper, the Lord is thy shade upon thy right hand. The sun shall not smite thee by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord shall preserve thee from all evil. He shall preserve thy soul. The Lord shall preserve thy going out and thy coming in from this time forth and even forevermore. Can I get an amen? Amen to that. The Lord shall preserve you. He shall preserve and keep you from this time forth and even forevermore. Well, you are God people. You are God people. God preserve you. You understand what I say? And God keep you. So you better worry about nasty nigga, because they man on the body. You better worry about demon, because they man on the body. You should trample them under your foot and tip on them 7 times. God is good. God is the way maker. God, one and only God. One and only God. Not two or three God. One God. One Messiah. One God. So I just him we serve. And for you serve him in truth and rights. And in fairness. And your hands clean. You have nothing more to worry about. For your hands clean. Give me a high five. You don't have nothing more to worry about. So I just go through and go on in Jesus' name. Just tell me some great something that's going to happen. Great something going to happen. If it happen for me, great, it happen for you, great. You understand what I say? Great is thy faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness. Mm-hmm. Alright. Me really know the song them like a lot of songs. We know like a verse, like a chorus, like a hook, like something else, like something else. But when you have faith, you only have to have greatness back of that. So some fans them say, you know. Hold on. My nose has scratched myself. Amen. I can just feel the presence of the Lord in my room. Because God knows me I do a great thing. Because me I send a message to the world. And me I send a message out in the hemisphere, the atmosphere. So I know me I do something great. So I know say in my presence right now. In my dwellings. In my house. In my room. And the angels them. My warrior angels them have my back. My warrior angels them have my back. So when I see me and I'm alone a step, my warrior angel them out there with me. Gabriel and me, Saint Michael and all these something. You understand? Oh. My strength surely fading. As trials come both left and right. Mm-hmm. Surround us in the not a strength of hope inside. Raindrops, I know it's a good enough universe. I'm gonna be flooding down. So, Lord, I call you today. Please don't hear my cry. Hallelujah. Hold my hands today, lest I fall. Guide my steps all the way. Please hear my call for the cares of life is all I now see. Please walk me through death is all I ask of thee. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Just peace be with you all. I love you all. Stay focused. God bless you. And I hope that my message is felt. And I see that it's felt. I mean, to say reach. Everybody wait for reach. And as we say, doors are going to be open. Doors are going to be open. When no man can shut. Guess when God open doors, nobody can shut that. You go, girl. Love it. Yeah. You know, I'm just here, just let me see what my fans them says before I close off. You understand? Mm-hmm. It's, yeah, Samantha said God called me for doing work. Let me not do God work. Me do God work, you know, cause the talents I have and the messages in my song, you know, is messages of God. You know, I and the words of my music and everything that I sing is just things that real things that happen. If you realize my type of song them. A real message, man. Real things. Even Warrior. But it was a cover I did, you know. But at the end of the day, it's a message that I wanted to share through that cover. That cover, because I've never done a cover before. So it's,
still a message that I wanted to share. And I hear that song and it's very powerful and it touched me, so I'm just singing it over. So you can just check out Warrior, the angel. I have the video as well. It's a cover, a song it over. It's at Demi Lovato. She sing it originally and I just did the cover. Oh Lord. Somebody just wants to thanks again. Thank you again for tuning in live with me this morning. And I gotta go. Oh, Tamika, some of you sing Stronger. Tamika, you're stronger. You're gonna live your life longer. Oh, your name has been slandered. And the hypocrites trying to put me under. Tamika, you're stronger. You're gonna live your life. You're a woman and a lady to the fullest. Or to most. Give thanks to the coolest. And I have my life, I'm gonna live it. And give praise to the source that give it. Hey, I've been through the money and the blings. And I've been through the wedding and the rings. A lot of people even say a lot of things, but I'm sure I never leave my king of kings. See it? Ever I'm gonna live for God. Ever I sing will overcome. Me ever sing more strength. Me ever sing more perseverance. So here I go on. Once you just go through, persevere. Love yourself. Love your neighbors. Just go through with love and prosperity. Alright? I love you so much. And thank you for sticking and staying with me. And thank you for having the blessed day with me. I want to walk with God. Walk with God. Because I never thought of doing all that. But the truth is God me. Make me trunk so, and I know myself, I know who I am, I know my worth. You understand? So once I big up on yourself, know no words, understand the power of God, and God will put you through some things to test your faith. I'm a graduated honors and distinction, so I'm ready, ready now for God to take over the whole wide world. And I have my wings, and I go fly. I shall spread my wings and fly like an angel. You understand? I spread my wings like an eagle and fly straight to you. I'ma fly like an angel to you. And won't be writing you no letter. Because me I go fly come straight to you, come perform. And in my performance it, me I go start dropping a little one gospel. You understand? Because music me sing. It has no creed, it has no class, it has no prejudice. And music me sing. I start what me show with a little one gospel. You understand? So big up on yourself, love God, and live. That was my message today. Power is in the name of Jesus. And whatever come out of your mouth, it defile your whole body. Nobody get up today and talk about, you know, some me feel sick, I'm not going to do it because you're going to sick. Lord, God, me broke you, Simon, because you're going to broke. Just say me rich. It doesn't really matter. Lord, God, it reels the meeting. Just the Father God, they are paid. Just say you got mail. And that Reverend Marge tell me if I say. Just say you got mail and the bills them will pay. You have to have faith with you. When you say, Father God, you got mail. And the bills them you talk, say, you got mail. Your bills them come. Father God, deal with it. And they will deal with it. I'm just telling you things and when we learn. So, hope you learned something today from it. And I'll be back. May I sign off now? Follow me on Instagram, The Angel Music. Follow me on social media. Share the music. Big up on yourself. Just continue to promote Brand The Angel because we are all Team The Angel. God bless you all. Big up on yourself. All right? Bye.